This introductory video explains the unique features of Sony's electronic variable ND filter. In general, we use the iris to change exposure, but this also changes the depth of field. For example, if we want to make the image brighter, the background will be blurred because the iris is wide open. The other option is to use gain control. However, the amount of digital noise will disturb the image because the image brightness is controlled by digital image processing. Technically, altering shutter speed can change the exposure, which is the typical method used when shooting still images, but is not suitable for video shooting. Moving objects will look different and, in some cases, unnatural. The electronic variable ND filter offers unparalleled optical-based control over exposure, with none of these side effects associated with previous techniques. Many professional cameras have ND filters inside the camera body, and when changing the ND, the camera physically swaps the filter, and you will see it changing in the image. On the other hand, once the electronic variable ND filter has been activated, it can be adjusted seamlessly from 1/4 to 1/128. This very wide range is equal to 2 to 7 stops. Alternatively, use Auto ND to attain the exposure you prefer and concentrate on framing your shots. No need to worry about manually controlling exposure anymore. Features described in this video can be found on these models from Sony.